So I had the electric bass, my little Fender Mustang, loved it. Just, and I remember just like sitting in my room, just like that was it, all consuming. And then I saw this, like the big one. I was like, oh, that's even more it, you know? So getting one of these, and I got a bow, I got from the school, all that stuff. And you know, I had it. I was like, I hear people sound really good, and I got nothing, you know? So I was like, I need a bass teacher. Right? Just someone to make, you know, how do you make the sound? So I got the name of Mr. Hans, Dr. Hans Sturm over here, you know?
Yay!
School growing up, fantastic. And the first thing he showed was like this little red container with some mysterious sap in it.